Work. Do you scare him then on purpose?
Me?
Yeah.
Never. Absolutely. No. Absolutely gentle. Not. I'm gentle. I always say, because Hamza always likes to have excuse to not do the things. He's usually like,
I'm scared already.
Usually like, but what if I won't do that? And then I'm trying to tell him, like, yeah, but if you do, he will see it.
Yeah.
And you will get a good point for that. And then after every time we've danced and actually
the judges then...
like, they see those things we are working on the weekend, he's like, you were right.
Yeah, like, I lean in and was like, that's exactly what you said.